Hello, everybody.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, dude. How's it going?
I don't know
what that means.
Today we have another gem performance. Gem. The C-pop queen. Gem.
Oh, yeah.
We have her on this TV show, Youth With You 3, which I believe, like, Lisa from Blackpink is also on either a version of the show or the same show. I'm not sure, because the Youth With You season 3, we've reacted to Lisa from Blackpink on that a couple times, so I don't know if it's the same show or what, but the gem's on it this time, baby!
Superpower.
Well, let's do it. So these guys are some of the contestants?
I think they are.
They're performing her song, then she comes in? Okay, they're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
It's no gem.
No, it's not.
It's crazy how good she is.
Yeah.
I mean, just the way she came in, like, her voice, and these are all, like young guys, and she comes in, and her voice is just so much like...
It's so good. It's, like, perfect.
It is. It's crazy.
He's so surprised.
It's kind of cool performance going back and forth.
Yeah. You got a little blueberry in there.
I want some blueberry juice. Grapefruit juice.
This card is so good.
I love this song. Sounds good. Whoa, those are some interesting masks. They're like face things over.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I've seen a few of those before.
I've never seen that before. Weird. That work? I guess it just. I think it'd be like.
Yeah, probably some of it gets out, but it blocks some, I'd assume.
Would that even be more comfortable than just a normal mask? Just wearing something on your chin the whole time?
I guess it's not, like, in contact with your face as much, but it's, like, still the chin.
And then every time you move, it would go... Or every time you talk, you go, ah, 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 and it would go, ah, 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 ah. I don't know. Hmm. I don't think masks are too bad.
No, I have no issue with them.
Grapefruit man.
Fantastic.
Yeah, exactly.
instant replay, baby. Look at them bald. Ah! If I was in that crowd, I'd be like,
yeah, exactly. Very aggressively, too.
Dang, that was cool. It's cool to see, like, a different... the people.
That's like us whenever we try to impersonate singing.
Dang, that was really good. Her eyes like glow. I noticed that last time too. Like they like sparkle. They're sparkly.
Sparkly. She said gem.
True, they're gems in her head. But yeah, that was really good. It was cool to see like a different twist on the performance. They had these contestants, I'm guessing, or maybe a different group. I don't know. Doing it as well with her and just kind of going back and forth. But it's kind of crazy how like clear and perfect her voice is. And they were all good singers, but
yeah, they were good. Like, they would like hear them and you're like, nice. And then it's Gemma and you're like,
oh, very nice.
You're like, ah!
Yeah. Ah! I love that bald guy. He was so fun. Yeah. He's like, yeah! Yeah!
You should shook the whole. Sure.
Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe and leave more gem suggestions in the comments. Hopefully she has some more new stuff coming soon.
Yes, definitely. I would be very excited. But Super Power, I guess, was kind of recent, so it's like...
Yeah. Maybe. We'll see. Okay. Make sure to like the video and check out our Instagram if you're interested as well. See y'all later.
Bye. Bye.